Before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a stuffed acorn squash recipe. And if you'd like this recipe, just head to our website at news8000.com. Stay with us. Consumer News is still ahead.